In my opinion, a key capable of opening any locker portal would make all of Skyrim unsafe. I told him to get lost and he headed over south to the gold chest. I hope no one takes his offer. This is what we're looking for, this kind of stuff, but we're looking for the Oghma Infiniium. Peace talks with Windhelm. Plague and Black Marsh as well. Some guy was here last week trying to sell information about the Ring of Finaster. Like, we're the sort of folks to believe in such things. Some chap southeast of here in the Laughing Dagger is making a profit that would make King Orgnum himself proud. He says he knows where Orgnum's magical coffer is, but he needs several hundred gold pieces to say. Despicable, in my opinion. Orgnum. Okay. It's Oghma I'm looking for. Just more rumors about the Ring of Finaster, this time from a man to the south, at the Crimson Wharf, actually. Chap says he'll tell you exactly how to get the ring if the price is right. Not for me, Breton. I don't need total invulnerability to magic and poison. No, that doesn't sound useful at all. But actually, I'm trying to get... I think that's one of the other things I wanted, maybe? But I'm trying to get to Oghma Infiniium first. You're only allowed to have one artifact at a time, unless you cheese it and leave one with the blacksmith or something, and then it'll give it back to you, and then it'll be in your inventory with everything, all the other artifacts that you've found if you choose to. But the Oghma Infiniium gets used up when you use it. It disappears, and in exchange you get 50 skill points, or not skill points, stat points to put wherever you want. Well, I've been talking to this fellow at the Silver Skull south of here, and he's telling me he knows something about the location of the Staff of Magnus. I don't know if he's telling the truth, but he had the nerve to ask for hundreds of gold pieces in return for the information. If I had the money, I think I'd take him up on it. Getting close. I could ask different people, but she's still giving me more information. I do not want to sound paranoid, but I'm convinced that our king has been possessed by the devil. If you go south a little, and to a little tavern called the Silver Locker, you'll find this shady character who says he knows how to find some old relic, the legendary necromancer's amulet or something. Suppose he's telling the truth, the amulet is supposed to regenerate any mage's power, and to give the user protection better than plate mail without the weight. If I had the time, I'd be the first in line. The Silver Locker. See, I think once... He could be waiting there, sure. But I think once I accept the Oghma Infiniium quest, I think him being here to talk about the Necromancer's amulet will then be wiped out. So I'm not even bother writing it down for later, because I think that's the other thing I want to get. Eventually. Some friends of mine went out searching for the Staff of Magnus, but they disappeared. The fools. Finaster. Enough gold to buy a modest-sized palace, actually, but if you're interested, there you are. Come on, you know all the other stuff where the other artifacts are. It's in Skyrim and somewhere else. Have you heard about the Afterdark Society? Those non-human heathen, they meet every night in front of the Brotherhood of Temperance. Really. Staff of Magnus. You should know anyone's ever heard of the staff is too senile to go after it anyhow. Well, you said you wanted to. Now, you can get the Oghma Infiniium over and over again. I'm thinking of getting it again, but I'll leave that off screen. If so. So it'll be 100 V points. Yeah, this is what you gotta do. A Comanche's amulet. I'm about to go and ask somebody else. She might only know a certain amount of things. It's quite a bit of things she says, but I'm getting repeats of everything here. Lost Ring of the Warlock. Well, this is different, but it's still Ring of the Warlock, right? Or is that different? Thirsty Time. That is different. This city-state is crawling with undead after dark. Be armed at all times. Oh, I am. I don't know if I believe it, but there's a gentleman in Winterhold who says he knows how to find the magical key of Aravan, the master thief. He wants money for the information. A lot of money. But if you'd like to be able to break into something, you might want to head south to the Silver Locker and talk to him. So, there's a Khajiit one too, right? And Aravan. Necromancer's amulet again. Finaster. Alright, let me go talk to someone else. Hello! Need someone with a better ear. There's probably something going on elsewhere in Skyrim, but not here in Winterhold. Never found anything interesting. Asking the wrong person. Maybe this just some people don't know anything about anything. I don't know if she's the same person or not. Pray, wait! Wait! Hopefully you're not the same person I just talked to. Skeleton's key. Oops. Don't go anywhere. They call me Silasaurus and the Historian. I fear I smell a little of library dust. Warlock's ring. GD Thief. The Warlock's Ring. Ring of the Khajiit. Ring of Finaster. These are getting a lot of repeats. Crimson Anger. The key to a lifetime of wealth. Oh yeah, King Orgnum's coffer. I'm not interested in that one. Yeah. Necromancer's amulet regenerates. Staff of Magnus. Hello. So these men don't know anything. Maybe you need to find like a magey type? Or a bookish type? To have more luck with her, but I don't know if she's the same one I've already talked to. Just walking around. And I run into her again. She doesn't know anything. Okay. So, from what I understand, finding the well, not just the Oghma Infiniium, but any kind of artifact, you pay for information and they tell you where to go to find the map to the dungeon. And then you go to the dungeon. Same as the main quest, really. King Orgrim's Coffee. Yeah, I don't know. Not even a mention. There's a... You can find it... in another, in another province as well, but... I've forgotten which one. Alright, let's go back to Whiterun with the guys... thing. Is this the gate? Yes. Let's go back to Whiterun. And we'll ask around there. Do you know anything about any ancient relics? My name is Ulla Tarbarkson, the field hand. I sweat like an animal, day in and day out. Okay. I heard from a member of the Council of Elders that we will not be at peace with Dawnstar for much longer. That would be unfortunate. She's really into Morrowind dying. Staff of Magnus. She really wants Morrowind to sink beneath the sea. Are you waiting in line? Maybe you know something? I wonder if there's anything to that, the cure for lycanthropine. The skeleton's key. I keep choosing that by mistake. Oh, they both moved up. Warlock's ring. Ring of Khajiit, I guess. and asked her. Alright, I'm gonna ask her. She went poof! They both went poof. King Ascus. I'm beginning to think we might need to ask in another province, at least for now. Because I'm getting multiple mentions of other artifacts, but not the Oghma Infiniium. Wait for her to mention one more artifact and then I'm done. Name of Khajiit, okay. People are not helpful. Where's the... It's the Mage's Guild. Well, it's nearby, isn't it? Isn't it nearby the Mage's Guild? The temple? Yeah, that's it. Okay. Just follow this wall. So this is a side quest. It's like a Radiant Quest in Skyrim. Go here, get this thing, come back. I am glad to see you found my scroll. You have my thanks for your timely reward and the 3,137 gold pieces I promised you. You will not be soon forgotten in this court. Well, let us see if you can live up to that name. What name? I have rather urgent need for someone who could deliver something. The city-state's coffers are not exactly overflowing, but I won't be frugal about the reward if you accept. Would you be interested? Would you deliver this banner to the Underking in the city-state of Markarth Side? A representative of the Underking will be there to receive it and reward you with 6,998 gold for your trouble. Just make it 7,000, come on. Markarth Side lies less than 20 days' journey northeast from here. You must get this vital information to the Underking's man in Unearthed Sundries before Fredas 18th of First Seed, or it will be worthless. There are rumors that the Necromancers will try to stop you. I would not put too much faith in that, for my enemies are many. Then why... If you have a lot of enemies, why would you not put faith in the Necromancers trying to stop me? Be alert at all times for anyone. You would be doing my people a great service. Do you agree? Yeah, because I might ask people on the Markarth Side about the Oghma Infiniium. Then you shall be my champion, Sky. Be careful, young Breton, and good luck. Let all in Dunkarn Haven know that we in Whiterun welcome all travelers wishing to do business in our city-state. We are even giving in to demands to build a new hall for guild meetings. Hope you have a very restful stay here, Sky. You may leave me now. Oh, I may. Well, the reason he said Dunkarn Haven is that's my hometown. I'm assuming that's where we... were teleported to by the shift gate when we left. Bum bum bum. I'll ask one more person. The King of Whiterun apparently sent the scroll to the Thieves Guild here in town. Nobody except the Thieves Guild obviously knows why, and most everyone is concerned. Well, I gave him the scroll, so... I can't say what else I'd be doing about it. She doesn't know anything. He did take the scroll, didn't he? Yeah, now I have a banner. I have to go to Markarth Side. Not Markarth, but Markarth Side. It's merely the side of Markarth. I have no idea. Sure, let's go there. By Dragon Bridge. Boop. I have to see a representative of the Underking? You arrived in the village of Markarth Side in Skyrim Progress. Province, sorry. You arrive at Markarth Side, a village held by Lady Helny? Helm? Although weary from travel, you find the place seems to beckon for exploration. Well, it's at night, so I'm not going to be exploring too much. That's a temple. Where am I supposed to be going? Doing? Talking to? Unearthed Sundries. Well, that's a store, so it's going to be closed. Troll is regenerating. Where's Troll? I hear Troll. I'm slowing down, it seems. The Troll is slowing me down. I guess he's chasing me. I don't even know. Maybe I lost him, I don't know. Well, this is a... that's a temple. I guess I want to be going south then. This is how you could just literally play this forever. I can't see. Thank you. Oh, hello. You are not a friend, I know. I would like to take my weapon out, thank you. Problem is, I have no idea how tough this person is because I have a really powerful shield on me at this point. A ranger, really? Is there a ranger on the side of good? What kind of sign is that? No. Ugh. I was heading south. I gotta turn around. Nice to meet you, Breton. I am Harold Tarbarixson of the Brotherhood of Faith. Can I give you some of our literature, or do you need something else? I would take his literature, but he doesn't actually have any. Where is the nearest inn? No. Where is the nearest inn? I might be wrong, but it looks south of here. That's where I was heading. Where is... Wait. Inn temple. Equipment store? What was it called again? Unearthed Sundries. South. Okay. They're both south. Just have to get around this wall. The problem is, I doubt I'll have anyone else to ask at this hour. Only the crazy priests hang out this late. And prostitutes, I guess. It's an inn right here, I believe. Ain't much need for names, is there? Well, you can call me Morga Haraldson if you wanna. Unearthed Sundries, southwest. Okay, thank you. Does she know stuff, maybe? Of course, on Morndus, 28th of Rain's Hand is Jester's Day. It's when everyone's a jester and a thief. And don't be stealing my stuff. This town is crawling with spies from Amberguard. Beware, young Breton. Staff of Magnus. Black Marsh will burn. I heard from a member of the Council of Elders that we will not be at peace with Amberguard for much longer. Well, because there's spies in your town, I figured that's where this was going. Somerset Isle will sink. Ring of Finaster. Jester's Day is coming up on Morndath's 28th of Rain's Hand. That's when you really have to be on the lookout for pickpockets. A plague. Alright, I'm done with you. There's an inn right here. I'm gonna go rest here until daytime or something. Right. Where's the door? I know this place has to have a door. Oh, hello. I don't suppose you know anything about any magical items. I meet more Breton boys and girls, but business is business. I'm Elia Kirkson. Undead, yes. And rangers and trolls. Orgnum's coffer. You know, I'm beginning to think that I might just have to go look in the other province for this thing. Ring of Finaster. Unless it's just the rarest thing to have talk about. I definitely want to come back here to get the Necromancer's Amulet, I believe. Sounds like a good idea. Yeah, I'm gonna. I'll rescue you, my lady. Have no fear, this troll is about to be history. Except my spells don't work correctly. You're welcome. Aren't you cold? Ah, Demusuna? We have a visitor. Good day, young Breton. I am called Sorarn Eroldson. Nope. No. I think I have to look somewhere else for this. You enter the Lucky Wolf, searching for a clear table at which you can relax on this cool spring night. The Necromancers always brand their minions with the black pentagram as symbol of their soul's damnation. The battle mage before you has such a brand. Oh, brother. Ah! I'm gonna have trouble sleeping again. Oops. I suppose I can get some peace and quiet in here. Where's the mage? Waiting outside my room? I don't see any mage. Do they wait out here for me or something? Maybe I have to get up on here to rest. Annoying. Well, it worked here. Oh. Put me into a different room. That's funny. I wanna recast the custom shield spell that I made. Takes almost all my mana up. And then we'll rest some more. Is it nighttime again? It's 1:39 in the afternoon. Good. Oh, can't save here. I gotta find this store. What did the guy say? Southeast or something? Southwest? Let's ask her. The hell? Get back here. Where's Unearthed Sundry? Southwest. Southwest. Do I want to be asked? Well, that's a temple. Maybe I want to be asking in a mage guild for that? I'm really not sure. Where the hell are we? I'm in this big open area. I don't think it would be out here. Back in. Hey. Hey. Okay, these people are moving very quickly. Hey. Good God. They usually stop, don't they? Where's... the Unearthed Sundries. If I could see your map, I'll show you just how close you are. Cursed Moyaldson takes a pen from her pocket. Thank you. About rumors. She doesn't know anything about anything. Okay. Okay, so it's northwest now. Over here. Around the corner. Oh, I went too far, but I can go around. It's this building. I just have to go around. Maybe I can just put this away now. In here? Okay. It is a cold and overcast day, and you doubt that the clerks in Unearthed Sundries are in the mood to barter. You check your money supply as you browse to the store's wares. Well, I would be bartering, but... It must be Sky. I am from the Underking, sent to pick up the banner from you. I'm glad you found Unearthed Sundries on time. Here's your 6,998 reward. Alright, I'm gonna sell you some stuff. It's really cheap, I'm not even going to bother bartering. So maybe some of it would be magical, but alas, it is not. That was a lot of money. I'm kind of rich now. $11,397 gold. Sweet! Doo-doo-doo! I always get stuck after the fanfare for some reason. It's like, no, you must sit there and listen to it. Well, we didn't get really anywhere. I did a few side quests, which I think gives me some experience as well. I went up a level, fought some stuff, and yeah, I found out where to go look for the labyrinthian, where to go look for to find a tablet that can usually be deciphered part of the Elder Scroll. I guess these people all have pieces of the Elder Scrolls or something. Or they have an Elder Scroll of the Elder Scrolls, plural. I'm not even sure. The Elder Scrolls, the whole lore behind the Elder Scrolls is not the same as in this game as in later games. So that's what I'm going to say about that. I'm going to go to whatever province we can maybe find the Oghma Infiniium in, because no one's mentioning it here. So could be that I need to ask somebody, people even more, or maybe we need to just, I don't know, go to that other province. There's two provinces. So I'm going to go into that province next episode, try to find out where it is, go to the dungeon, get the map of where that dungeon is, and go to that dungeon, and go find the Oghma Infiniium. So that'll be a thing. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.